We are called to be architects of the future, not its victims. I truly believe that in the work I do. I think the moment we stop looking forward is the moment we regress. I'm Sophia Davies, and I'm a technology architect at BCG Platinion. I architect, design, and innovate with data to unlock new competitive advantage and agility for our clients. I'm definitely a creative misfit in the technology world. My two passions in life, one is art and another is science. What I draw on from my science background is that when we solve problems, we really need to look for these small little leverage points that have massive impacts across what we're solving for. And I've always tried to exercise this modality between trying to understand the link between science, art, and design. So there's this interesting construct of how do we work with cloud providers, et cetera, to reduce carbon footprint of technology itself. Interestingly, we do a lot of innovation partnerships with artists to sort of bring in new perspectives. It's really inspiring to see how they're boldly confronting questions on human intelligence and artificial intelligence, and really emphasizing the fact that the collaborative process is exactly that. It's a process. It's not about the outcome of what's being created. It's about how do we engage with AI. And it's really important when we look at technology is it's all baked into the process, right? How are we collaborating as designers, as architects, as engineers, and how do we start actually looking at more equitable design practices? Data is a facilitator of change, and how do we implement that change in the sustainability conversation? And where can we use things such as data in order to take on these inherently complex problems? So how do we use digital products and services to change consumer behaviors when it comes to sustainability? This requires a revolutionary new approach to technology and data to do that. And it's incredibly fulfilling to be working in an organization such as BCG, who is at the forefront, I think, of the climate conversation. At BCG, I'm also finding myself becoming more and more of a futurist, speculating on whether it's the future of AI or whether we're looking at, you know, what's the role of data ecosystems in solving the climate crisis. And I think that constant need to just learn more and become more adaptive sharpens you as an expert in your field. We are driven by our own passions and our own sort of incentives. And I think one thing I really feel in BCG is that we're here to drive inspired impact. And for as long as you can do that, then your career is being cultivated in ways that you don't get anywhere else in the world. It's that ability to sort of sharpen both sides of yourself as an individual, as an entrepreneur in my immediate team. That culture of constantly being open to learning new skills is something I've certainly felt has had a huge impact on me.